Boom, from you guys see the face and you go, you guys already know who I am. Why am I introducing myself? After I win today, this is my show.
All right, so I'm here to stand my ground. I'm not gonna say too much, you know. Fling, he's all right. Feel me? But me, I bring that pressure, man. So let's do this. I'm ready. Let's do it. My testimony. I forgot who that is, though. It might be Marvin Sapp. I know the song. I know that specific part is in the song. Mode. Back to back, I'm in that mode. That's Baby. Back to back, I'm in that mode. Or is that Tyler? Back to back, I'm in that mode. It's Lil Baby or Lil Tyler? Like, it's Lil Tyler? I know it's one of them, for sure. We need, hey, bro, I need my songs verified, bro. I know, feel me? Yeah, like, took a two, bro. Oh, life. That's life. Du-du-dum. That's life. Like, that's like a, that's like an old track. Like, I'm like, that's not like, it sounds like a commercial. Like, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Like, I swear, bro. Yo, nah. No, that's not it. I know it goes like, that's life. I know it. I'm sorry, bro. I'm truly sorry.
You never heard this song in your life.
I have. Okay, whatever. If that doesn't count, it doesn't count. I'm cool.
Yeah, this is how JD be winning.
Yo, watch back my last performance. It's not like that, bro. You guys chatting, bro. Pushing P. That's easy. Oh my God. Yeah, like, for me. Never could've made it. Never would've made it without you. I would have lost it all.
You got two.
But now I see why you were there for me. That's life.
What? Y'all can't tell me you ever heard that before, bro.
Nobody never heard. Nobody never heard that. What? God? This is so bad. I was about to say one. Wow. God's plan. I was literally about to say it. Dreads? Shake your dreads. What you want with the gun? Everything. G Herbo. I don't even know what you do with that gun. Everything. You know that song? Dance the crazy hype, that's the crazy hype, that's the crazy hype, chill with the hype. You know that song? Dance, huh? Real barbecue. If you go to bar, you know what I'm showing that. Bow. Outside. Dang. Stumped?
I don't like that. I need to break away right now. Let's make this the round where I do that, man. Stepping back to back, I'm really in that mode.
Back.
I'm back and I'm better.
True. I should have thought of back and I'm better.
My back. Why
did I do that? Whatever. Cool. I was thinking back lit, Rod Wave, but.
Exactly.
But when does he say back? That's what I was thinking about. I don't know. Fall. Falling in and out of love. Nights, late at night.
Nights? Yeah, plural.
Oh, okay. Nights.
He already thought of the word.
Just give me a different word. Crime. What? Yeah, yo, that's crazy, bro. Y'all got that one. Cool out for that one, man. Dior. I'm looking at all the stores. Yeah. Christian Dior.
I didn't hear the Christian Dior, bro. I heard Dior.
What's the difference?
Dior is not a trap.
We started off as close friends. Somehow you turned into my. That's my last word?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, yo.
Hurts beating, man. What?
Yo, you guys don't know it's crazy, bro. Like, I get, you know, it's my first time in the finale or whatever, but like, I be getting how like Jimmy be winning. Cause like, bro, they be giving him like OD handouts. Like, bro got fall. Bro got friends. Bro got Dior. Bro got pushing.
I got like 3 words out of that round.
You got like 4 handles.
It sounds like you're just hating, bro.
I'm not even hating. I'm just, you know, like, if I lose, we know why. Like, why? She's gonna tell me XBI said, how do you say it?
XBI. All right.
Watch. Curriculum. First word. Watch. Send me your location. It's all about communication. I don't even listen to that type of music. I'm a real bad one. I'm a know them song guy. When it's up, it's Cardi B.
And we're talking about handouts, bro?
You got pushing and fall.
You got up.
You got Dior.
These are just words, guys. You guys are just, it's finale we're on. All right.
So weird stuff. You don't know. Give me a song with Lucky. Shut up your mouth. Zello, you know song with Lucky in it? You forgot the song.
But I was looking at music when I found the song.
You guys are seeing that right here live on camera.
Bro, I had to come up with 30. I had to come up with 30 words.
You guys are seeing it live on camera. The guy telling me the words doesn't even know the song with a word in. One time for the birthday. Two time for the birthday. Do it like it's my birthday. Sorry. Some people want it all. If it ain't you, hey. Yeah, don't even get my feelings. The show is called Life of Thing. It's not Life of Genie. I'm trying to tell you guys this, but.
Hey, bro, we still have the third round, bro.
All right. Out. That's 15 seconds?
Oh, it's 15 seconds.
Dang. Okay, so count down my 5 seconds. Out. I still don't know. This is a crazy round, bro. Savings. What? Savings. Nah. That's crazy. Savings. Okay. Oh my gosh, bro, I should be racking up points right now. Like, African lion safari. I don't know if Burna's song says African giant, but yeah, I don't know. African is crazy. African.
You are an African, baby.
I don't know that song.
No,
I don't know that song.
Boom! Yo, I'm not gonna lie, I thought that actually meant to write
to that. That's so tough.
Okay, yeah, this is crazy. I can't go out like this. This word right here.
Yeah, I need to change my words?
Nah. I didn't know it's... Games. Playing games. Oh my gosh, I'm blanking. I'm blanking, man. This is crazy, man. I'm blanking. Wow. I was thinking of that, but I couldn't find the melody, man. I couldn't find the melody, bro. I blanked, man. That's fine, though. That's fine.
All right.
Name. You don't know my name. Name. Say my name. That's about it. That was like four, bro.
The pressure's getting worse. Usually, you know, it should be like a moment where like, I usually, you know, be talking a whole bunch of that stuff. But like, I realized, you know, going through the ranks of this game, it's better to be humble because anything can happen right now, you know? So I'm just gonna keep it humble, keep it pushing. Let's see how I do. Imagine me. Yo, I'm thinking about Imagine Dragons. So I go, time of that? Staff. Help me, Lord, help me. That's T.O.K. It's Lil T.J. Brothers. Brother Man, Brother Man. Pop Smoke, that's two. I sang a little bit of TJ.
What do you sing from TJ?
I heard Lil TJ.
But he didn't sing.
I have to sing it?
Yeah. That's what? Like just naming song titles.
That's tough. That's three then. All right.
Yeah.
You guys are seeing it live in front of your face. Live. How they are cheating me out this game. Junkie? Give me a song with Junkie in there. Dash.
She a teleport Junkie.
Oh, I forgot about the Rilo skill.
Oh, yeah!
I have one more word, no?
Yeah, you do, that's what I'm saying. This is tough.
Yes, sir!
And the next word is.
Yes, sir!
The next word is. Let me just see it, bro, alright? Talk to me.
Okay. Sure. Just some more. Just some more. That's tie game. That's tie game. Almost lost, bro.
Almost lost, but God did.
That's life that we won.
Yo! I know it's a song.
This is how we're ending.
I found the song, y'all. They tried to play me. They're trying to tell me that I don't know the song. Like I've heard it before. Stop playing with me, bro.
Put your opinion in the comments, please. Like ASAP.
This is one of the man's biggest songs. Yo, hold on. Let me show the camera, bro. 247 mil. I know this is a track.
That's life.
Come on, bro. Like, I know that's a track. Life. That's life. Do, do, do. It's Frank Sinatra. It's Frank Sinatra. It doesn't matter. I know the song.
Yo, bro, where did everything, bro, did not know that song?
Bro,
I sang, bro. I sang that the way I sang it so passionately.
I sang the ad lib, fam.
Is that wrong to do? Like, bro, if You Mean was one of the tracks and yeah was one of the words, you would have said yeah. Yeah. You would, bro. No. I'm saying if yeah was one of the words and you thought of that track, you would sing yeah.
Is that yeah or yeah? Yeah. Bad example.
What are we talking about, bro? If the word was 21.
Yo, Chad, they're literally like trying to cheat me off the game. You guys are seeing it. Like, I'm not the
cheat.
Anyhow, I win this for real. Anyhow, I come back, like, for real, this is my channel now. Like, this is a wager. I'll give him my laptop if he beats me.
Oh, I like that. No, my name will be Fling now. I'll be behind the booth. Ricky. You feel what I'm saying? I'll be doing that. You feel me?
That's so disrespectful.
You want to take my channel over, bro?
That's so rude. Yo, when I see a DJ, don't do that, please. That's so disrespectful. And when you're at parties, don't be asking if you could touch stuff. Don't do that.
Nah, that's a vile still.
Like, what?
Alright. Keep singing it, man. That would have been your fate.
That's life. That's life. Sing it, man.
Alright, guys. So, this finale has came to a tiebreaker. So, right now, we're going to do sudden death, first to three, and we'll just see who wins. This is really going to tell, like, who really has it
here. You know? All right.
So let's get started. The first one to touch my shoulder, you know, don't go too crazy. I'm gonna raise the hand, say who it is, and we're gonna go. If Janelle touches me and has no clue of what song correlates with the word I give to them, it moves on to Jordan. Simple stuff. Let's keep it going. Let's get into it. First word is party.
Party in the USA. Yeah.
It was him. I did this. He got right here.
All right, bro. Yeah.
Same level, yeah? Put your hand up.
All right, brother.
All right.
Yo, his fingers are longer, fam.
All right. Second word, dangerously.
What?
You're living dangerously.
Him too. We have camera footage of who touched me first. I'm not picking sides right now, bro. All right?
My hands are shaking.
Now, man, put their hands down.
Oh, that's a lot of words.
Nah, it doesn't matter. Man's a...
Okay.
All right. And I have to say the word. All right? Okay? As soon as that last comes up.
All right, the heck, bro. All
right. Third word is right.
Right? Right here. Right here.
That's right. Like,
you said right.
That's in right, like.
I can't say right
Chatter, as in writing.
I
said right.
I'll give him this word.
Chatter, seeing this, bro.
What?
Chatter, seeing.
All right.
Oh my gosh. I can't even eat off of that, bro. That's crazy. Right. Hold the mic up, bro. All
right. Third. Wait.
That doesn't count.
Do you want to go?
That doesn't count. Cause you gotta talk about cheating. New word.
I swear to you, I will talk about cheating.
All right. Yeah. The word wasn't clarified. Okay. Fourth word is turn.
Twist something, yeah.
All right. One, two. Fifth word is tings.
Tings? How much time do I have? Damn, I bricked.
Time. Tings.
Oh, snap. I don't know either. Things. You know, I got a lot of things. This is the Quavo track. I'm not from Canada, but I got a. Is that how I go?
That isn't.
Yeah. I need it.
That is a Quavo song.
I need it.
So I was like, nah, that's too easy.
Heart beating, bro. Like, yo,
you gonna blow a 2-0 lead?
This is a deal breaker. Just to tell you who the finalist is, who's the real song association winner. The last word is gal.
Hold on, bro. Like,
it was him, bro.
Get gal,
Jordan's fast,
go.
Bro.
Me get gal, everyone me go. But I do me love, everybody go. But I do me love. Me get gal, everywhere me go. Me get gal, everywhere me go. Me get gal, easy. Touch them, easy. Them follow me, like to talk. Them follow me.
She gave me the word, yeah? She gave me the word, yeah?
Yeah, you a party animal.
Welcome to Life of Fling. And this is the new Song Association winner. Make sure you guys book me for your events because I clearly know Bear Tune. Clearly. You guys seen it for yourself 3 episodes, right? He's talking about what's the track?
That's that. It's a song!
Man can't do that, bro. So. I hope you guys know, whenever there's a finale, Jenny's supposed to call me now, okay? So, from now on, you guys are gonna see me every season. It's that simple. Fling, you already know. Just kidding.
End your video, bro.